Representing Italy, Alessia Tornaghi.
Well, born in Milan, Alessia, first junior Grand Prix season, 16 years old, seventh after the short program, coached and choreographed by Eduardo De Bernardi. 103.44 personal best, earning that in Zagreb just last week, skating her free program here tonight to Sunset Boulevard by Andrew Lloyd Webber. Well, the end of the program was when hope and work merge to a feeling of ecstasy. When you finally do what you wanted to do on the way, this is a very emotional piece of music. It builds, and you have to concentrate on the technical elements as well as the performance and put them together, and she did. It all came together tonight. Here's the Triple Lutz. Beautiful. Double axel, triple toe loop. Look at the distance traveled. up in the air, no problem. And triple loop. Now these are just the jumps that you see. They're well done, without question, but it was the full composition. Here's some of the work in the steps where she let her heart out a little bit further into the arms, into the head, as she reached out with the music to the audience and the judges. And back to work technically. Here's the double axel. Euler into the triple salchow near the end of the program. And this, you watch her face and the landing of this triple flip right at the end. You can see the smile come on her face. Didn't leave it till the end for sure. And layback spin. This is pretty much the best that she can skate, at least at this point. And you can see it all come out right there. How nice is that?
The scores, please.
Should see a pretty good score. 103.44 is our personal best, season's best this year. She'll beat that by quite a bit. Season's best, 119 in a big gasp. Alicia, 119.26. Personal best right here at home, 175.93. This young lady finds herself at the moment in first place. Six skaters to come. What a moment. What a feeling.